Hey guys, this is Mike the Scrapper. Today we're going to scrap our laptop. Let's see how well I do this time. Let's start by removing the battery. I just unlocked it, and now I'm holding onto a tab that'll let me release the battery. Next, I'm going to use a paperclip. Put it into this pinhole to remove the CD-ROM drive. Now we're going to remove the hard drive. As you can see, there are two screws. Next, we're going to remove the RAM. Here, you're going to see me remove only one. Once I have the panel removed, I'll remove the second one. Now, this is called a wireless network module. Now we're going to remove the keyboard. There's just a piece of plastic. And there is the keyboard. I'm going to finish removing all the screws so I can get to the motherboard. There's that other piece of RAM. Now I'm going to remove this tape to get to the screws so I can remove the CPU. Now what you're looking at here is the mouse pad. So this is what's in a laptop. All right, guys, this is Mike Scrapper. As you can hear, the music is on. It's the end of the video. I wish I could stay and do some more stuff with you, but I have to make some more videos. So please, guys, comment, like, subscribe. Till then, peace.